Cher knows what it's like to parent in the spotlight. The pop icon has two sons, Chaz Bono with Sonny Bono, and Elijah Blue Allman with Greg Allman. Since becoming a mother in 1969, she's shared glimpses into her child-rearing experience. In honor of her birthday, we've rounded up 12 quotes about motherhood from Cher. On becoming a mother, it was really hard for me because I had lost four children before Chaz, and I had to lay in bed for the first 3 months and then I had to just stay in the house. So I learned how to play pool, and learned French, so it wasn't a total loss, and then after I became a mother I thought, what have I been doing all this time? What did I do before I did this? On adjusting to parenthood, it's like everything I do, I never have an ounce of confidence, I just do things. And I was really terrified with Chaz because I just thought, how am I going to do this? But Sonny had so much confidence and I kind of followed him. I kind of noticed how free Sonny was. He would have Chaz under one arm, making sauce, telling me to do something. He was so easygoing, so I kind of modeled myself after him. On being a famous parent, it's a hard thing to be the child of someone who's famous, and I think they did really, really well. They had so much patience. And I think I could have done better. But, I tried to instill in them a good moral compass, and I'm proud of them for that, because they have it. Cher and Chaz Bono at Cher's Hand and Footprint Ceremony at Grauman's Chinese Theatre on November 18, 2010. On having a trans child, look, I didn't handle Chaz's coming out all that well in the beginning. It took me a minute. Because you've been with a child for 40 years, and then all of a sudden, but you know what? Chaz was so happy. As a matter of fact, I was just telling this to my friend last night. It's like, if I woke up in the morning, and I wasn't me anymore and I didn't feel like me and I couldn't be me, I would just be beyond grief stricken. And that's what I have to tell a mother or father, you are who you are, but how would you feel if you were someone else and you couldn't be that someone else? That's how I had to get it. And, you know, I didn't do it all that well in the beginning. So, I can't take too many kudos, but now, it's fabulous. On taking her kids on the road, when they were young, I could just drag them with me. So we would go all over and they liked it, I mean, it was their life, they didn't know that it wasn't fun. And for them, it was. There were around a whole bunch of people who loved them to death, dancers and singers who would take them everywhere so that they had a good time. But then there were times after that, it's just not that much fun. On having adult children, I worry about both of them. You know, like my mum looks at my sister and I and still calls us the kids, which I think is completely ridiculous, but I think that that's the way I feel about my children. Your children are just your children.